Hey guys, it's Stamps, and I'm here with Rose and a random person who decided to join our party thingy.
Not Rose, it's Guilty. I'm just playing Guilty. Rose.
Yeah. Guilty's a transvestite. For transgender.
What?! No, I'm doing this for my sweetheart. I'm doing a fucking playthrough just for her. And you're being a dick. You fucking wizard.
Damn! I am more loved because I have love magic.
Really?
Yeah, it never seems to work though.
Ah, shit. It's not letting me broadcast.
Why not?
I don't know, sometimes it does that. Shit. You fucking dork. Where are you?
I'm over here. I was in the same area. You're the one who ran off.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where'd you go, you freaking lunatic?
Nowhere.
You'll take it out of the strip club.
Oh god, this white-haired bitch is following me.
Yeah, run.
I'm trying.
Come on, I have a giant axe and I'm faster than you. Let's go.
What do you mean? I'm not even running the same way as you.
Well, screw you too.
I'm trying to get my video up and going before I do anything. I'm gonna go over here to the city and buy some sake.
Oh my, lag.
Lag mania?
Mm-hmm. I think she's gonna follow me throughout my whole quest. Oh god.
Oh damn, okay. Hang on, Sappy, you're gonna have to pause that quest, put that on hold. I can't fucking record right now. Fuck.
よかったら俺も混ぜちゃくれないかい？
は？ Where did you come from?
いやいや、義経さん、そんな
嫌そうな顔しないでくださいよ。なんでお前がついてくるんだ？ What I gotta do to get some bunny ears?
俺もちょうど桜島の先にある熊曽村に行く。
To be fair, quite a bit high level.
怖っ！そんなことは百も承知ですって。
Wait, Shiro. You mean like from Dead Man Wonderland?
This person's still following me. I don't know if they know me. Like, me and Stamps 14 or anything. I mean, I doubt it, but... There's a chance.
Yeah, there's a slight chance, yes.
She's at level 25.
Okay. What are you doing right now?
I'm playing a dungeon. No, you didn't follow behind. I told you where I was going, but you didn't follow.
If I didn't want any broadcast, so you fuck. I'm just gonna go on a limb here and say you followed the yellow.
Oh, there's another level. Okay.
どうしました、ミロクさん。鬼ヶ島に来るときはこんな厳重な封印されていたんだろうな。神食いが関係していると見ていいだろうな。まずは熊祖村まで行って話を聞こう。Okay.
No! What?
The blue haired guy. What?
Nothing, I'm just wondering why she decided to tag along.
Who cares?
I do.
Fine, she wants the D. You happy?
No.
Why?
Because I know that's not the real reason.
What do you think the real reason is?
I don't know. That's why you need to actually think about it, Guilty.
She was bored?
Okay, see, that's more reasonable. She can't get the anime to you, dude. I mean, come on.
There's only one person that gets mine.
What?
Nothing.
Okay. Just so you know, I am what? Uploading this so people know what you're...
Yeah, no, nobody knows, what I said, so...
You know, they can keep rewinding. Hey, I met the NECA, I'm meeting the NECA girl.
No. Wait, you met the Deco girl?
Yeah.
No! Get there.
She's barely wearing anything.
I
found a new city.
Wait up, you fuckface.
Who's this? Lumberjack.
Babe.
I can't do anything.
Where is I is? Oh god, I don't know where you're at.
I'll come and get you in a little bit. Oh, you just gotta talk to this guy. What the frick?
And I got two arrows.
Nickel girl, completed the thing. I got a friendship pendant and an XP boost.
Yes, cat girl. Oh, yes.
What? I said hi to that random person I whispered. Do you want to look cooler? Can I even look any cooler? Oh wait, maybe they have new different, no they don't. Freaking get some new stuff, bro.
I can't keep looking at the cat girl. I'll get an erection.
God damn it, Kelsey.
And you shut up, Stampy. Oh god, it's the mirror guy.
Oh, you're by me. Wait, where are you? Oh, hi.
Hi. You're a fuck.
What, because I'm better at this game than you?
No, because I can't fucking record. You're being fuck.
No, I'm not.
You're a fucking wizard. Fix my shit.
Well, if we're talking about fixing stuff, how much you can pay me?
How about you fix my internet and I don't snap your neck?
Or how about you pay me, and then I'll fix your...
What kind of payment do you want?
Money.
You sure? Because I got debit.
Oh, hey, there's another guy. One of the other girls here. Oh, she said hi, I lost you. XD. So I'm about to figure out, how come you chose to tag along?
God, Stampy, I'm running on the water.
Currently closed. I'm sorry. Aw. Well, wait. Are you?
What did she say?
What? No, he wants a payment of belly rubs. Lol. Just kidding. Hi. Somebody in the chat. Somebody in the chat was like, no. He wants a payment of belly rubs. Lol. Just kidding. Hi. Hi, sir. Person, how you doing?
That would make a lot of sense because he's a cat. Okay, Stampy, come here.
What? No,
Okay, fine.
I choose my belly rubbing people.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to make friends, and plus I was bored. Okay.
Oh, well, hello, new friend. Ah, oh, goddammit. Climb up the wood!
What?
Try to get on the roof.
Recording for YouTube.
Hentai. I like hentai. Hentai.
I never ask you.
Hentai. Yes.
Wait, where's this other guy I need to go see?
Actually, did you know hentai in Japanese means pervert?
Oh, that's great. Now exactly what you are.
And this gang, fuck you. I like my boobas. That's why I play as a girl character. That's why you like the meat, so you play as a guy.
The what? No, I'm just playing as a guy because that's one of my characters. You're just playing as a girl because you've always wanted to be a girl.
Like I would make a fabulous girl, so shut the fuck up.
No, you would not.
You're right, I wouldn't be very ladylike at all.
No. You would sit at the end of the table and go, "Ugh, what you good?" Or some bullcrap like that.
I do fucking eat like Goku from fucking Dragon Ball Z. Just num 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 num.
Okay, so that person doesn't mind if, recording. Whoa! Hey, you come back here, Blood.
Are you still in camp?
I'm going to the next thing. I'm killing things.
Oh, wow, okay.
Die!
You dirty bastard.
You dirty Mexican lover. True, that's racist.
Yeah, and if I love Mexicans, you know, then does that mean I love you?
Yeah.
What are your true intentions?
I don't know what are yours.
I'll never tell.
What?
Not that, Stanley. Jesus Christ. My true intentions is to just have fun.
Oh.
You need to get your head up out of the gutter and stop worrying about bad fanfictions. Oh, God.
Well, you're not logged in. Ow! I like male characters. Love me those pecs and abs.
I knew it! You said it!
I was reading the chat.
No, that came out of your mouth.
Guilty. You just wished you could have the boobus.
I got the boobus.
Yeah, man, boobus.
You're a fucking man. No, I do have a set from. You want me to say everything about me, don't you? No, they shall not know my relationship with a certain person who may or may not have been mentioned in their face. So,
oh my God, I'm being bullied over here.
Why are you being bullied?
Ow!
You're a wizard, but the one thing you can't magically make disappear, your ass kicking.
Well, it's kind of working. I mean, I'm being hurt a lot. Can you buy food in this game? Because I need... Where would you buy it, do you think?
I don't know. I have a full inventory of everything, but I don't know where you buy it.
Alright, I'm going to my next,
You've been eating your num-nums too much.
Dude, I almost die a lot. Oh! Overweight Elmo. Ow! Oh my God! I was... I'm gonna make sure... Okay.
Don't follow me.
Guilty. This is what this chat says. It says, I will spank you if you're mean. I don't know who they're saying that to. Probably you, but...
Daddy likes to get spanked.
What?
Don't threaten me with a good time.
Guilty.
What? I'm not gonna sit back and let your fans threaten me with good times.
I don't know if they're talking to me or you.
Yeah, are you talking to Guilty or me? Please be talking to him because he's a rude bastard. He won't let me record. Yeah, what? You're rude.
You wouldn't record. I was sitting there waiting for you for 5 minutes.
I was trying to record. My fucking Twitch won't let me. You bitch. Yeah,
and that's not my fault. Both of you. Oh, they said both of us.
Ow. Oh, please, use the...
No, use both on him. Oh, yeah. Got me down, too.
Oh my god.
This is getting weird.
Hey, you're the reason why it's weird.
What?
Yeah.
How?
You just are.
I'm naturally a retard.
Natural habitat, you wear a helmet on the short bus.
Uh-huh.
That's the truth. I'm gonna actually have to beat this game and then come back and try rebroadcasting. Don't worry, we'll still do the video, just chill out. I'm just trying to do stuff. I'm not leaving the party, and I'm not leaving the thing, but please tell me, what is your chat say right now?
It doesn't say anything right now.
Oh, alright. See, they start promising me a good time, then when it's brought up, they go all quiet. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Is that a freaking dog? He said LOL.
Minecraft.
Ow, what the freaking cheese puffs is this?
Did you just say freaking cheese puffs?
Deal with it. I don't care.
Shut up, you syphilis coat of cum bubble. You need to fucking learn that you need to cuss more. Okay?
Do you remember what happened the last time I did that, Guilty?
Hello?
Oh, it's a cat! I can kill this.
Yeah, because I'm. No, don't you dare kill the fucking cat! Don't you fucking kill the cat!
Why is the cat so freaking powerful? Ow! Ow, the cat just killed me!
Sword up your ass! Good!
The cat just killed me!
Oh my god, wait a minute. Cat on cat violence.
Oh my god, I just got killed by my own kind. This is just messed up. I'm back, cat. Don't. Why? Okay, alright, cat, I give up. Ow. Ah! It killed me again!
Good. Good, I hope it kills the shit out of you.
Alright. Lesson learned. Don't mess with a cat. I got it. Ah, I'm sorry, go away. Stop chasing me.
Kick his ass, cat.
No. The other person left the party too. Good job, Guilty.
Oh, did they join because of me?
No, they said they wanted new
is
friends.
That... Oh, send them a. We don't even know their gamer tag.
Yeah, Kitty wants to cuddle you, lol. They cuddled me with probably like, I don't know. They have claws. They were not the claws.
Did somebody say cuddling kit cats?
He said, they said, Kitty wants to cuddle you, lol. Oh god, no, cat, kitty. Don't wait, you what?
Ah.
Help!
There we go. Let's see how you like that! Eat a dick! I tricked Twitch! I is the is man, is now how is me.
What? Three-eyed Shimashi.
I don't know. One-eyed white chef dragon.
Oh!
What the fuck was that about?
No. I turn around and look back and he's in front of me.
I want to tell you a legendary story about the one-eyed white chef dragon. He had two companions, right? And these two companions, they look like little furry Kirby's. And the dragon and these two furry Kirbys would ravish landscapes, causing waterfalls and earthquakes. And when are you gonna stop me here? Because this is clearly a story about a penis.
Yeah, I know. I'm like in the corner.
I fucking see this shit animated. It's just like.
Damn. Ow. Come on. He's almost dead. Come on. Double-edged cut. Let's go. Topped off with a splasher. And then... Ah, come on. Alright, one more splasher. There we go. Yeet! I did
it! Oh shit, okay. Stop.
What?
I think I figured it out, and I think I actually got it. Yeah. I'll be damned. Yep. Okay, I figured out a way to...
I'm sorry. I had to get rough with you. We are no thieves. We have come here to da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba.
I am a thief.
That wasn't a dungeon, that was just a boss battle.
Which one of your viewers are gonna spank me?
Complex Zero.
Okay. So, how are we doing this? Am I giving you the paddle or do you already have one? Hello, little smiles, and welcome back.
He likes being paddled on the butt.
What? Okay, fine. Not a good time. Anyway. Sinus is fucking logging in. I should have waited till I was in the game.
Hold on, I gotta find
Not
my
connect.
Way back to,
God damn it. I'm gonna have to start up again, cause this shit's just... Nope, hang on, I'll be right back. Shit, I'm gonna have to do
I'm
my
sorry,
fucking opening twice.
I was away. Oh, that's fine, man. I'm sorry. Wait, are you a boy or a girl? Just... Ah!
Why do you gotta know everybody's gender?
Well, I know you're a girl, so...
What? Fuck you!
See? You say that to me all the time.
Man. I'm the most ladylike guy you know. Okay, maybe not. My intro again. Because when I tried to sign in last time, guess what? It fucked me. Not in a good way either.
See?
More like in a YouTube way. See, yeah, see, Stampy? You don't need sex. Cause YouTube fucks you every day.
YouTube's nice to me sometimes.
Yeah. But when it's mean, it's just like, sorry, no lubrication. I'm going in raw, dog.
Oh, God, guilt. Oh, my God.
Hello, little smiles, and welcome to Oni Jiri.
Guilty likes being slapped on the butt with a paddle.
Okay, anyway. today, we're going to be
with
doing...
spikes on it.
Yeah, okay, that's a little bit much. Anyway.
and hot coals on his nipples.
Would you stop it? We had a long
I'm a guy. This person says, I'm a guy. Yes.
Okay. Anyway, so here's...
I don't have a problem with it.
What I didn't record, and I kind of beat myself up for not recording, is we met a Neko girl. That's right.
I met a Neko girl. She's mine. She has black and red on. That's my colors. And I'm a guy.
Yeah, sure. Sure. You can have the fictional women.
Okay. I'll figure out how to make them real one day.
Okay. Oh wow, this guy. I don't know why, but hey, man, the glasses work for him.
Oh, you saw that guy?
Yeah. He's making the glass. Don't smile like that. Oh shit.
I can't find my way back to the.
Fucking Lady Shizuki pulls up out of nowhere, and he has like this weird frown on his face, Yay! It's the Neko girl that barely wears anything.
I'm telling Rose.
Hey. Nothing's happening between us. Uh-huh. Rose is the only girl for me, so you shut up.
Eyes on her eyes and not her thighs.
It's a video game.
So?
Come on, man. I mean, there is just one thing that catches my eyes, and that's the paw print right on her,
Guilty. Oh my god, this is so unprofessional, but I'll be right back, guys. I need to change my batteries. I'm professional, I swear.
Yeah, go change your diaper.
Fine.
Nowhere and everywhere all at the same time.
God damn it, Guilty. Where the heck are you?
I'm in the new town.
Found you. Join
my
party.
Most of the villagers can't fight. I will when I get done. Okay. So... should I be reading this stuff in, like, character voices?
No.
Yeah, okay. You talk a lot for a dude with glasses. Well, actually, those don't really look like glasses. They look like stuff you buy from Spencer's Gifts. However, dear God, it's the triple dot.
What?
However. Bitch, you stutter one more time, I'm gonna slap them glasses off your face.
Oh God, I think she might be joining the party thingy. Oh no.
What party thingy? Good. Who?
The person over here.
Who? Who? I'm an owl. Who?
I'm so lucky. God. I can't.
What? You want to punch me? Let's go.
What? No.
I'll beat your wizard ass. I'll hit you so hard your grandchildren will inherit your bruises.
I'll hit you so hard that your great 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 grandchildren will feel your no penisness.
I will fucking cut you up so bad that you're gonna wish I didn't cut you up so bad.
He said, be careful who you say about glasses, you might be ass slapped, silly, lol. I'm gonna guess what that triple star is.
Again with the threatening of slapping that of the ass. Listen, if you're gonna keep teasing, you ain't gonna get nothing.
Guilty!
Damn!
Wait. While I'm waiting, where's Lady... Is Lady Shizuki here? Oh, she is. Good. Identifies him. No, not you!
I
can
repair. I would very much like to get a drink with you, Catgirl. I would very much, but not right now. I got to follow this yellow arrow impulsively. And then... Nightmare thing! Alright. So.
Come on. Guilty.
What?
Why? Guilty.
What?
Join my party.
I am in your fucking party!
I'm talking about in the game.
Where the fuck are you, so I can join?
I got free swag and a lucky box.
What's in the box?
Free swag.
Where the fuck are you so I can't?
I'm by
your
where
shit,
you just
you
were by Lady Shizuki and stuff.
Fine. I'll save the drinks until after I join your party. Hang on. I was trying to go drink some fucking alcoholic beverages with a cat girl who's barely wearing.
What the frick?
Stampy, I was about to make a bad choice.
Yeah, and I saved you. I got an arrow. I got a bow and arrow. Oh, I didn't...
Joy.
Heavenly Twin Blades. Oh!
Ooh.
I got new Twin Blades.
No, Guilty! Guilty, it's a trap!
What?
But it's a lovely trap.
What do you...
No! Not look! I
what?
Must not... No. No. I'm just gonna keep going. As lovely as the idea is, it's never meant to be. For my heart belongs to one.
That Neko girl.
No. It's a different Neko girl, but my heart does belong to a Neko girl. Anyway, I can just like see somebody turning this into like a fucking... God, don't flip when I'm trying to talk.
Wait, look at my swords. That's not you. Where'd you go?
Why you gotta say it like that? Like, so fucking New Yorker. Swords.
Look at my swords. Where the frick are you?
Swords. Swords, niggers.
Whoa.
What?
You
said
the wrong word.
Sounds like you're saying swords, nigger, but you're swad instead. Like you have a fucking accent.
Swords.
Swords.
Hey, I found you. What the frick are
you
doing?
What are
you
saying about
woman?
Me? You need to stop right now.
What are you doing to that poor girl? You're running in place.
What? I'm not running in place.
And you're stabbing her kinda in the general area.
Stop being a wizard. Sorry. I was thinking about, you know, oh shit, purple haired bitch, where'd you come from? I don't trust this purple haired girl, man. Not after she pulled the knife on me. She almost wanted to kill my ass.
I'm pretty sure she still wants
You know, Senpai Guilty no like that. No. When she pulled the sword out on me, I was all like, oh.
Should I put a pumpkin head on, or should I keep the hat?
Yeah, man, dude, go ahead, put a pumpkin head on. That way I'll be like, y'all think I had watermelon instead, but now I got a team of pumpkin heads.
Oh, God.
Come on. where'd you come from?
You're a wizard, Harry. No? Well, that's what they said in the chat.
Actually, if you've seen the last live stream, I said, and I quote, "You're a wizard, Toby."
That's my character's name, Toby Dragon, up here in the corner. equip.
Help! Help me! Toby!
What?
Help me!
What?
The cat girl's back!
Should I?
And she's saying everything overly sexualized.
Should I get the smiley one or the angry one?
Go ahead and get the angry one. You don't deserve to be happy.
Wait, I wonder what this is gonna look like.
Oh, God.
Oh!
What the? What?
What did I do?
Hey, you kind of look like the way I'm looking at it. You look like that jack-o'-lantern guy from The Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
Do you see the hat?
Yeah, no, I see the hat, but I only see the hat when I like look at it like that. You look weird. But if you look at it like going at an up angle, it actually looks kind of fucking badass. But if you look at it like this...
Oh, when I look at it up, yeah, that looks cool. And then you look up and you're just like, oh...
Yeah, check it out. It's like the manga, the anime, the manga, the anime, manga, the anime.
It's Nekobay 5000, lol. Wait, are you saying that to Guilty or? Pretty sure he's saying that to you. Guilty, you know what that means? He's hitting on Rose.
Hey! Yeah, you back the fuck up off. I will fucking start. I'm gonna start putting nickels in socks for every time somebody hits on Rose. That way, someday I'm gonna have a sock full of nickels to beat the fuck out of somebody with.
Oh, I thought you said nipples. I was like, what?
What? Stamping. And I'm the perverted guy.
Hey, to be fair, it sounds the same.
Everything I say, it's either nipples.
Napoleon Justice.
Shut the fuck up.
There's a fireball coming to you.
Wait, what? Oh, somebody made Mario mad! Run!
Ah!
I don't want the fire! I don't want the fire! You gotta hold this ammo!
Alright.
Alright, let's just follow this fucking... Yellow
I already did this. I know exactly what you're gonna see, and you're gonna be horrified. What was that?
Which one's my sword I've been using? Oh, fuck it. I love that.
Whoa! I love the sword. Okay. Or I love these swords.
What's this?
These are twin blades.
Oh, hell yeah!
Misty Massacre. Oh, there's the cat!
Nan!
Misty Massacre.
What the? Oh wow, I killed the cat. Why didn't you do that?
Because I can't hurt my own kind.
I need num-nums.
That's bronze, I'll just take it anyhow. Here, I'll go in with you. No, I will give you a nipple in your salad, aka nipple salads, Craig Singh in Borderlands 2. I haven't played Borderlands 2. Wait, you went in on normal, right?
What the fuck is this thing?
Did you go in on normal? Yep, okay.
Yeah. That's all I ever do. I do normal. I don't do these other fucking difficulties.
Ah!
I'm surprised they don't have a difficulty called Jack Me Off and then Call Me Daddy.
Sunlight strike.
Shit's blowing up in the background randomly.
Yeah, that's the fight that's going on right now.
You're fucking invisible, you wizard. Stop being a wizard.
Isn't he beautiful?
I mean, we're better looking than some people right now.
Like me.
I mean, at least it's not a giant duck.
Weird hormonal boy. Oh. Let's see if it's stuck.
Hormonal boy. I have been called a lot of things, but never that. Jump this motherfucker!
Nick, why is he so freaking strong this round?
I don't know.
Do you think you're able to upgrade weapons?
I'd be disappointed if you could.
Because I would love to keep using these weapons right now. I like the sunlight strike.
Giant axe.
It takes too long to swing. I'm more of a dual-wielding person anyhow.
Yeah, because you're definitely not biased to steering though.
No, I've always used, dual wielding.
Whatever, SAO is shit.
Screw you, hey.
Oh. Let's talk about, Kirito's rejected gaming
club.
What? SAO is shit. Was bad, and you should feel bad.
I don't.
I hope you never get a part 3.
We are getting a part 3.
I hope that shit gets delayed.
I hope whatever anime you like gets canceled.
The only one of the One Punch Man will not be canceled, and Bleach is already done. So is a lot of the other ones.
How many viewers do you have?
I keep going from 1 to like 6, and then 4, then back down to 1. So I've got people that like come in randomly and then go. But hey, you know, as long as they show up, it's nice. I have a taste of Terminator syndrome, where everything you say sounds like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Again, you said his name wrong. Yes.
I have an accent, and that's just how it sounds.
It's
and you're
Nager.
The one that makes it sound like that. What did you just say? What I'm saying.
No, you said the other word.
I have a fucking accent, you dick. You want me to start cussing you out in fucking different languages?
No, last time that happened, some people were like, oh, that's harsh. You said that some crap in Japanese, and I'm like, I still don't remember what you said to me.
Jibu no kuroshi maku fujin.
What did you say? What is that?
You'll never know what I'm calling you. You'll never know.
It's like dickhead or something?
No.
Something about a mom.
Worse. No.
What?
Oh shit! I got 2 arrows.
Creepy Asian laugh. Oh god.
Asian laugh? I'm not even Asian.
Yeah, that's what.
Oh, you mean Stampy.
Dude, I am glowing. Look at me.
Do
you not see me?
Leave me alone. Leave me alone, you jack-o'-lantern.
What? I don't even have the pumpkin on anymore. Oh no, the fireball took away my goldness.
You still have the pumpkin on my screen. On my screen, you still look ridiculous.
On my screen, I have my hat and my cape back on.
Yeah, no, not on my screen. No.
Yeah.
Because your screen clearly does know what is best. My screen knows what is best, and you having a pumpkin head is best.
No, it isn't.
Oh boy, elevator music.
Jesus. What floor are you getting off on?
Peace. 69.
Oh. I'm getting off on hell.
Oh, that's a weird.
Not too
fetish.
Far from you.
Oh. Oh, welcome back.
Oh,
I don't want.
Back.
I don't want. Oh my God.
Is Johnny. That...
Neko. No, stop it right there. I need to think with my other head. I don't want to think
God.
With that hand right now. I'm getting in trouble. Yay! Johnny's back!
Did you include your audio? The return
of
Johnny!
Oh my God,
Johnny.
I'm so
happy!
That's a fucking surprise!
Oh, the 29? Yeah. Oh man. But at least we got you back for now. Oh my God, we're...
So you just made another profile just to come... You that is so fucking sweet.
That's a good.
Yeah, the truth, man, dude. We. Johnny, I met the cat girl. And she. Yeah, she says everything way too sec. Oh, God, it looks like Maka Albarn.
Maka Albarn. What? Hormonal, you need to experiment already. Get it out of your system. Whoa. Okay.
Wait. You want... Okay, fine, Stampy, come here.
What?
I'm going to punch you in the throat.
No! I will. Well, I am a
no,
cat.
There's only one person here that licks kitty, and I'm going to stop now.
Yeah.
Before I say something that gets me in trouble.
Yeah.
Rose, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, but girl's weakness. Uh-oh, what's this? Johnny, you... Stop it. Stop it, Johnny. Normally people
Johnny,
have
what,
a devil and an angel on their shoulders. I have two Johnnies. Oh God.
Johnny, what place are you in? We're in the second city you find. Where you meet the Oh. Me and Guilty started up new characters to do the playthrough on.
Who are you?
Wow.
Oh, no, it's just a brand new character was just thrusted right into my face. And that is not a joke for the internet to enjoy.
One. Yep.
Yes.
We're on all of them. That's how famous we are.
We're nowhere and everywhere all at the same time.
Yep. Mostly nowhere.
We are the wind.
because I don't have any friends.
We are the voice in your mind. We are the thing that gets you that weird class boner.
That's you, Guilty. I'm over here, like, play video.
You mean to tell me neither one of you has ever, like, been sitting in class and just got the weirdest boner?
I hate it, because you're just sitting there and you're just like, can you?
Yeah, and it's just like, whoa, why are you awake? And then the bell rings.
And you walk around with your binders sitting there, and you're just, their teacher's like, are you dropping them? Do you need any help? And you're just like, stay away from me.
Don't grab the binder.
When you get into like the health class, though, and it happens,
I would walk around with like in middle school, like honestly, I would walk around with like a rager. 24/7, so like
oh my god.
Nobody thought anything of it. They all thought it was normal.
Johnny, where are you? Yeah, I'm at the second city, the Neko girl. Yeah.
Oh shit, that's a mama!
What?
There's no family resemblance!
Dear God, I got two arrows. Wait. This one's this way. Please! I wanna get drinks with cat girl. Cat woman. Oh, hi Stampy, you fucking wizard.
What? Wait, am I by you,
yeah.
Guilty?
Not anymore.
Oh.
Shit, how many dungeons have I done?
I don't know.
Probably just one. I mean the original version, and that was beta.
So this is the full game, right? This is 100%
Yeah,
finished.
We tested the beta, so we get it free.
Awesome.
Find out. You damn furry thing.
Hey, Johnny, how do you give people stuff?
Yeah, he wants to know how to give somebody the clap.
No, I wanted to give Guilty a friendship goldfish.
Okay, that's not nice of you.
Because I have a ton of them.
Just do it. Oh, damn! The music. Shit's about to get real. Damn turtles!
Okay.
Yeah!
What just happened to me? No, you want to give Johnny FAP lessons. Are you kidding me? Johnny created the FAP. Okay.
Ow!
What? Oh.
No. Well, I wouldn't know because it's not like I've actually ever seen your sister's bedroom. Wait.
Johnny, where are you at?
Wait a minute. I can't kill you guys for some reason. Oh, wait, yeah, I can. I lied. Fucking froggets. I need num nums. Why do
we'll
you have
for
a
you
robot?
At the entrance?
Johnny Walker, the living spoiler. Oh, what the fuck are you?
Why not ask if John?
Oh.
Why not ask if Johnny is
I don't like
in this. Your channel first? Well, you are on channel one, right?
Num num.
Top right is his channel, then yeah, I know. It's up there. Is that you? With the hammer? Or that axe or whatever? Through the mine.
Oh boy, my Floyd slash is now level 7.
Oh, okay. I'm a wizard. Yeah. Well, I'm a swordsman, but I look like a wizard.
Oh my god.
She said, that's what you get for telling me up. Excuse you.
Whoa. I'm gonna call this thing pro.
Hey, Guilty.
What?
After this, do you wanna go do our freaking Minecraft survival that we haven't? Have Johnny as a special guest. What? Oh, Johnny, is that you?
Backwards compatible. You can download.
Hi. Wait. Stop moving. I'm trying to. You're level 33. Oh, go ahead and join my party. We're going through stuff. You push start, I think. Wait, ask Guilty, he knows. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Wait, how do you choose
fucking frogs!
Oh,
look! More fucking frogs!
Or do you not know, Johnny? Do you know how to change your companion person? You head down
guys.
To my character. So this person's my friend, this person's my buddy. And this is a teammate. What? Wait a second. Wait. How do you, oh. So, when you go all the way down the road, does that mean they'll start liking you?
Yeah, I'm fine, guys. I don't need no help.
Where are you, Guilty?
I don't know. There's just a lot of frogs.
Wait, Robo. Hold on. Let me get a closer look. What the? How is that a Robo?
Okay, let's figure out what's in the box.
What's in the box? Check this out.
What's in the fucking box?
Am I still glowing on your screen?
Yee. So, Johnny, how do you buy food?
Which no. one? Guilty, what?
I'm fighting a giant frog!
Okay.
I've seen enough hentai to know this thing must die.
Hold on, there's, my arrow goes this way, Johnny. Wait, really?
This thing's
So community. Well, hold on, let me invite you to a Oni Buddies. Yeah, I sent you an Oni Buddy. Yeah. There we go. You're on my Oni Buddies. What is a bazaar? What is that? Oh. Chat group, maybe? How do you upgrade your swords? Shizuki? So bad.
It's glitched.
Go. I don't know, I got it in a box. A present. Oh, I got a lucky box.
Yeah, guys.
What? I can't.
My thing's glitched. I can't get out of the death screen.
What does a lucky box do?
Guys, what do I do here?
You didn't select one of the,
No, I'm dead and I can't even get my mouse up on the screen. I can move my camera and everything, but I can't select an option. How do I restart if I can't fucking select anything?
I don't know either. Maybe we could just end the episode here?
Yeah, alright. Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Thanks for tuning in to this episode. Next episode, I'm gonna kick this frog bastard's ass. So, as always, I'll see you in the next video, and sweet dreams.
Alright, well, you heard. Well, it's time for the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, especially when Johnny just decided to give himself
save
a comeback.
Save me!
Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching, and game over for now.
No!